I'm gonna teach you a little lesson in Pashto. Three in Pashto means three, and two in Pashto means do, and one in Pashto means yo, and na means no in Pashto. And I know this because I learned it in my class and some from my classmate. And his name is Nawid, and he's from Afghanistan, and he doesn't really know that much English. And so that's what I wanted to tell you about. Bye.